Welcome back. We have buses, cabs, trolleys. But soon, you'll be able to hop on a streetcar to travel around downtown.
That's right. The Oklahoma City Council will talk about plans this morning. The streetcar system is part of the $777 million MAPS 3 project. Plans include a 4-mile downtown route with room to expand later, but the route could change depending on where the new convention center will be built.
And here's a look at the main route right here. It stretches from Northwest 13th to Reno and from Broadway to Robinson. Developers have mapped out extra streets that can be used if the city decides to expand the streetcar system.
And then there's also a second route that's being considered. It would serve more of downtown proper with a stop in front of the existing Cox Convention Center. The route goes west, then north to Northwest 4th Street. And the city leaders haven't said when the streetcar system would be finished, but we know even the idea has a lot of you talking this morning. What do you think of the plans? Should the streetcars serve more of downtown? Let us know by visiting our Facebook page.